The Honourable Member for Antigonish.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, I just want to take a moment to recognize a colleague who's having a milestone today. He's not is the member for Halifax Citadel. Sable Island, who was actually graduating from his MBA today at St. Mary's University. The member came into the legislature in 2013 and has continued to work on his academic studies as he goes through. So if we could recognize him for his accomplishment today. Thank you.